Welcome to aminacademy.com. Let us do Tamil Nadu SSLC Maths Textbook Unit Exercise 7, Question Number 10. A metallic sheet in the form of sector of a circle of radius 21 cm has central angle of 216 degrees. The sector is made into a cone by bringing the bounding radii together. Find the volume of the cone formed. Here, the degree is 216 degree, and the radius is 21 centimeter. Here also 21 centimeter. Now here the radii or end to end is matched and it form a cone like. In this, let this arc of ABC here, therefore arc length ABC equal theta by 360 into 2 pi r, which is 216 by 360 into 2 into pi into r, radius is 21. Now, this will cut here. First, this is by 3 it cut, it is 120, by 3 it cut 72. Further, cut by 12, it is 6 12s are 72. 10 12s are. So further we can cut this one and is 5. So we have 6 into 21 pi over 5. This is the arc length. Now this arc length become a circumference of the base circle of the cone after wounding like. Now that is like circumference equal, circumference is equal 2 pi r1. So this 2 pi r1 is 6 into 21 into pi over 5. So pi cut, so we have r1 equal 6 into 21 over 10, 6 into is 126 over 10, which is equal 12.6 centimeter. Here 12.6 centimeter is radius of the cone formed. Now this is L, lateral length of the cone, that is 21 centimeter. Now we'll find the height of the cone. Height of cone h equal square root of l squared minus r squared. Therefore h equal square root of l is 21 square minus r squared, that is 12.6 square. Here 21 square equal 441 minus 12.6 square is 158.6. After subtracting, we give 282.24. Now we have to find the square root of 282.24. Approximately, you can find. You take 1. Here 1 are 1, remaining 182, multiply 1 into 2 into 6, 6 are 36, 6 into 2 is 12, 15, 156, then it becomes 6 and 26 times is 26 comes here, 6 comes, and add 24, put point, 16 is 32 double, and it gives it 4 times its matches. Then 4 for 16, 4 for 16, 1 carries, 4 to 8, 9, and 12, 13, like it goes. So we have approximately 8 also, because 8 it goes, I think. 8 8s are 64, 6 carries, 8 2s are 16, 16 and 22, 2 carries, 8 3s are 24, 26. Exactly it goes. So 16.8. So this square root is 282.24 is 16.8 centimeter. We got the height. Now volume of the cone. Volume of cone is 1 by 3 pi r squared h. So equal 1 by 3 pi is 22 by 7, or we have, that is our own, 12.6 into height. This is height is 12.6. Radius is 12.6. And height is 16.8. Here height is 16.8. 12.6 into 16.8 by multiplying and divide by 3 and 7. So we'll get approximately 2794.18 centimeter cube. It's a volume. So we got the volume of the cone formed is 2794.18 centimeter cube. We have done. Please subscribe our YouTube channel.